Hello, I am SeamusDonohueEVE University, and this is episode 8 of How to Survive EVE Online. We're going to get working on the second step of the industry chain. So go to Neocom, Journal, Agents tab, Mission subtab, right-click the mission, and start conversation with Hooven Renair. Now, something went wrong the first time I tried to film this episode as well, so I already accepted the mission. But what you should see at the bottom of your screen is a button called Accept Mission, so go ahead and click Accept Mission. And what Hooven Renair wants us to do is obtain 750 units of Tritanium. In this particular case, however, he doesn't require us to go to a specific location and mine a specific asteroid, so he doesn't care where we get the Tritanium from. We could mine some asteroids and then refine them into minerals, or we could just buy the Tritanium off the market by right-clicking the Tritanium icon, view market details, finding the cheapest Tritanium available in station, right-click.
Skill training completed.
Skill training completed. Right-click buy this, type in the quantity you need, and click buy. I'm not going to do that. I am instead going to go out and mine some asteroids. So, let us first make sure we have a mining laser fit. Indeed we do. Let's close the fitting window and undock. Alright, once you are in space, right-click empty space, go to asteroid belts, and let's just pick an asteroid belt and warp to zero.
Warp drive active.
And these are the celestial asteroid belts. These are asteroid belts that are always there, all the time, they never change. The asteroids might be exhausted on any given day. Every day at downtime, when CCP takes the servers down for maintenance, they repopulate the celestial asteroid belts with more asteroids. So while they might be exhausted by the time you visit them, they will eventually be replenished. Once you are at the asteroid belt, go to your Mining Overview tab, and let's pick a Scordite asteroid, and let's approach it. And let's get a target lock. Remember, you can either click this button on the selected item box, or you can just control left click an asteroid in your overview. Right, but we only need one asteroid for our purposes, so let's unlock target. The mining laser needs to be within 10 kilometers, so you do have to cover that distance. Different kinds of asteroids can be refined into different combinations of minerals. If you mine Veldspar, that can only be refined into Tritanium. Scordite will give you both Tritanium and another mineral called Pyrite. There are several different kinds of asteroids and several different kinds of minerals, and they will refine into the different kinds of minerals in different proportions. The online mining guides I was able to find might be slightly out of date, so unfortunately, I don't have a reference chart handy for you. But basically, you can come to the celestial asteroids at any point in time and just mine the asteroids yourself. You don't need to be on a mission to do this. So you can go out to an asteroid belt, mine some asteroids, fill up your cargo hold, return the asteroids to station, refine them into minerals, and sell the minerals if you wanted to. Minerals are always in demand because players are always losing ships, and when ships are destroyed, you have to buy a new ship or build a new ship from somebody who can build them. And those who build ships need minerals to do it. So, I'm going to sit here and mine another load of Scordite. The rest of the waiting I will cut out of the video, just so as not to bore you too badly. Alright, I think I've been sitting here mining for long enough. I'm going to turn off my mining laser. I am going to go back to the default overview tab, left-click the station, and click dock.
Warp drive active.
And I'm going to head faster than light back to the station. Now that we are here, back in station.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Gonna dock up. You will drag the Scordite from your ship's cargo hold into your station item hangar. Right-click the Scordite and select Refine. And let's make this a little bit bigger. And you will see here what it is that you're refining and what minerals you're going to get out of it. All right, the first column is what you'll receive. The next column is what the station takes in taxes because they don't like you enough. Your standings with Center for Advanced Studies are probably only 0.08 at this point, so they might take as much as 5% in taxes. And some of the minerals will be unrecoverable because your skills in refining are pretty bad. So, go ahead and click Reprocess. We now have the Tritanium. Right-click Hoover Nair, start conversation. Again, if you forget which agent you were working for, you can pull it up from the Journal, Agents tab, Mission sub-tab, and you can just select, right-click and go to Start Conversation. But we have the Tritanium, so let's complete mission. And we get 1 unit of Navitas, and because we did this in under an hour, we also get 55,000 credits. I'm going to request mission. The third step of the mission involves manufacturing work. We will take care of that in the next episode. In the meantime, thank you for watching.